with the luminance moves. Born in these limits, let me get it like wow. It's like right now. It's like wow. It's like right now.
It's Pink Shirt Day tomorrow.
You know what that means? That means you can purchase a Care Nation for someone you care about for $2 only.
Don't forget to wear your pink shirts tomorrow.
Oh, it's Pink Shirt Day.
Would you like to buy a Care Nation? It's only $2.
Oh, yeah. Who should I give my Care Nation to? Oh, yeah, my best friend.
Make sure you also get where they'll be at period 5 so you can deliver it to them.
Which room are you in?
250.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Hi, can I have a Care Nation, please?
Yeah, it'll be $2.
My man gonna love this.
Go. Hi, would like a Care Nation, please?
Oh, it's $2.
Oh, shoot, I don't have any cash on me.
Oh, that's no problem. We take debit as well.
Great, I'll get one for my favorite teacher.
That's a great idea. It will show you care.
Hi, can I have a Care Nation, please?
Good morning, STM. I'm Mustafa, and I'm from the Black Student Association. As we continue celebrating Black history, this week we shine a spotlight on a true Canadian icon, Canadian entertainment, a trailblazer whose talents and passion have left an indelible mark on the world stage. From his early days in Toronto to his global superstardom, Drake has emerged as a cultural phenomenon transcending borders and boundaries with his groundbreaking music and undeniable charisma. Born and raised in the Six, Drake's journey from childhood actor to Grammy-winning artist has captured the hearts and minds of millions around the world. His unique blend of hip-hop and R&B and pop has redefined music industry and inspired generation. Beyond his chart-topping success, Drake has used his platform to shine a spotlight on diverse voices and talents within our communities. Through his philanthropy and advocacy, he continues to uplift and empower marginalized voices, leaving a lasting impact on society. Thank you, STM.
Good morning, STM. My name is Chiara.
And I'm Migueli, and here are your announcements for today.
A reminder to students in grade 9 to 11 who signed up to write the Waterloo Math Contest this Wednesday, February 28th during period 1. Please meet in the library tomorrow by 8:05 a.m. The contest will begin immediately following the morning announcements.
There will be senior soccer after school today on the field. Please see one of the coaches if you cannot attend.
After school math tutoring will begin Monday, March 4th. Tutoring will take place on Mondays and Wednesdays in room 250 from 2:45 to 4:15 p.m. Please see your math teacher or the guidance office for a tutoring form. You must bring a completed form on the first day you attend tutoring.
Attention all girls trying out for the junior girls soccer team. There will be an information meeting immediately after school today at 2:50 p.m. sharp in room 342. The meeting will be an opportunity to sign up for the tryouts as well as provide information on our tournament dates and our first annual STM Junior Girls Soccer Tournament and Feeder School Tournament. Looking forward to seeing you all there.
There will be a diversity meeting today after school at 2:50 p.m. in the library.
Members of the Novice Boys basketball team are asked to attend a brief but important meeting in room 324 today, directly after school.
This is a reminder to the senior, junior, and novice boys basketball teams of their team dinner tonight at 6 p.m. in our cafeteria. Players are welcome to come as early as 5:30.
Thanks, STM.
Are you a high school student looking to get ahead in the business world? Look no further than STM's business and computer classes. In these classes, you'll learn valuable skills such as accounting, marketing, entrepreneurship, management, computer applications, and programming. You will have the opportunity to put your newfound knowledge into practice as you work on real-world projects and case studies. Not only will you be prepared for post-secondary studies, but you will also have the skills and experience to excel in the workforce. So why wait? Sign up for business classes today and start building a bright future in the business world. STM's Business and Computer Classes, the smart choice.
Good morning, STM. I'm Melania.
And I'm Grace, and we're here from your student council.
Attention to any grade 11s interested in running for president. Elections are soon approaching, so keep your eye out for any upcoming information and announcements.
STM, tomorrow, February 28th, is Pink Shirt Day in support of anti-bullying. Wear your pink shirts and uniform bottoms to show your support.
In terms of prom information, a reminder that prom is on Thursday, March 7th at Carmen's Event Center.
Doors open at 6 and the event will run until 11. Make sure to arrange your rides to come no later than 11 p.m.
Thanks so much, STM.
Have a great day.
STM, this is all your announcement. The time now is 8:20, and remember, it's a great day to be a knight.